In 2016, a gunman opened fire at the Pulse nightclub, a gay establishment in Orlando, Florida, leaving 49 people dead and 53 wounded. Omar Mateen pledged allegiance to the Islamic State group during a three-hour standoff before being killed in a shootout with police. In 2020, Rayshard Brooks, a 27-year-old black man, was shot and killed by one of the two white officers who responded after he was found asleep in his car in the drive-thru lane of a Wendy's restaurant in Atlanta. Police body camera video showed Brooks struggling with the officers and grabbing a taser from one of them, firing it as he fled.